So, Edward Norton discovered he's a direct descendant of Pocahontas, the Native American heroine who was turned into Disney cartoon character in the 1995 film. Glass Onion star finds out Pocahontas was his 12th great-grandmother on US ancestry show Finding Your Roots. A less welcome discovery was that some of his ancestors had also owned slaves. The program host, Henry Louis Gates Jr., said that Pocahontas became Norton's distant relative after marrying colonist John Rolfe.